so waxed. I find my needs in five places. I ain't never need to leave my five stations. I got my kitchen in my room, my basement. I got a bottle filled with shrooms. I got basic. I got some Lindsay for your low head. I got a pocket full of weed.
First day of our trip. We are waiting in Vienna airport for my friend Onur.
Is there any possibility that you can come pick
yeah.
him up there?
Yeah. Now look at the taxis. Down.
I'm here.
Okay. This is my friend Onur. He's waiting for us. He's our saver. So now it's show time.
Yeah.
Nice.
The VIP.
Yeah, VIP for free. Like my friend managed to do that. He have contacts everywhere. You see this guy here?
It's him.
I'm ready.
Bro, I catch it like this and nearly I rip my thumbs up.
I'm now in North America.
To Sidame
Intercity. Now I'm going uphill, so it's harder.
AM. We just woke up. It's the first time I woke up at this early hour and am able to talk in English fluently, so I'm satisfied with myself. Honor is cooking some coffee. Turkish?
Normal. European.
First time I like front line. Okay, so we are going to Karavarkus, but it's around 10 kilometers and it's a long trip by feet, so we are going to hitchhiking. I don't believe the car stopped for us. It was first car, but they are going to the right now, so we need to go straight. You won't believe me what I just found. Big, but very, very, very big shit and turtle. This is the shit. And the turtle is trying to escape.
Oh. We found an empty house, new building. It's empty, totally empty. This will be our place for today's night. It's a lot of similar houses here. And this is our mattresses. Adam? Here is Adam, and we are going to make it. So this is my bed. Now Adam is going. This is our roof. And as you can see, it's a little bit more rainy. It was on the time, right on the time. It's a little bit scary. Here's the second part of the house. It's totally empty. I'm going to drink my beer. Finally, we are in bus, we smell like shit. 1.5 hour to capital city. Me and Mr. Antalet are now in Palma de Mallorca.
Let's go. This looks like an airport.
Zbalić pracowniczku.
Okay, so for now we are registered. We get our cards probably from the rooms and we are ready.
Incredible. Okay. Okay, let's go.
Welcome.
Welcome here.
Oh. Oh. Welcome here. This is like buffet on the ship. It's probably everything for free because we have full pension. That means we have our restaurants and buffets where we can eat for free. So we are really hungry and we are going to take some meat. Our boat just started from the Mallorca. We like don't feel the waves, so it's very good. Fučí tu jak dielo, strašne.
Ale teplý vietor.
Tomáš má trénera nového. Konečne ťa niekto naučil, ak sa to má správne cvičiť. Doteraz si to nevedel. Napravil techniku.
Ja som to robil s dead stopom. S dead stop. On ma to učil v konštátu na päti. Dead stop.
We are now in Marseille. We just left the ship in the background and we are going to the city. Our boat is somewhere there because
we have Adam guide.
Adam guide.
Daniel, Žiber taxi. Taxi 4.
Žiber.
Taxi 4.
Imagine 4. Vtip.
Bonjour monsieur, ça va, merci, vous?
Počúvajte, ale prečo nechcete ísť na kolobežka? Prečo ja to potom paseu? Tak, takže...
Marso subway.
Metro station.
Now we are going
nobody
to
knows
metro,
how to buy,
taxi metro.
How to buy tickets. Tak si Frank Lubek to ide vybaviť.
Amba. Okay.
We just bought the tickets for tomorrow's train from Genoa to Milano.
We're going to find a place where we'll sleep today. Tomorrow our train departures at 5:44 a.m. so it'll be short night. We are going to rescue the pocket of our friend Tomáš Považan because he forgot it in the ship. Yeah, a little bit more rainy.
I don't think this is not the end.
Automobiles.
Sunset.
Sunset.
We finally found a spot for sleeping. What do we do now, Adam?
Nothing.
We found a very good spot for sunset. Just, it's amazing, look at it. Train station in Milano.